New page and my new first video on the page Rustom's Tricks on Facebook and Twitter. So today I'm gonna to show you two tricks. The first trick is that you can change anything you want in a page like Google. You can write anything you want. And the second trick is surprise. That it is the virified page, also the blue tick. Oh yeah. So we start with the editing. I'm gonna to give it the link later. You paste it here and okay. See like that. But it's not funny, but the funny thing that you can make anything like that. I'm gonna to write just some tricks or anything. Anything, I'm gonna do this. Goodbye. This. So we must go to the surprise, the verified page. Everyone want to have a verified page because you know, hackers and anything, you cannot have security for your page. But to have it, you must have 2 million fans from 2 million fans to more. And it is boring, but I will give you a link that can help you to have it, to have a blue tick. We copy this link, we'll have it later, and you must select your name page or your page name, and you must click on inspect element. Then you must click on edit as HTML. And you paste the link and OK. Here you have a blue tick. But the boring thing that you must make it every time when you refresh the page, there is no blue tick. It's a sadly thing. I hate it. Okay. That's all for today. See you next week. Goodbye.